let's talk about how you can get rich during this great reset. Right now, we're going to go through a very harsh economic period for probably the next 3 to 6 years. More than likely, it's going to be 4 to 5 years. And I'm going to outlay in this video some steps that you need to take where you can take advantage of this great wealth transfer. If you have a job or just a regular person, you're not gonna be able to participate in the wealth transfer. So you got to get a business. Now, I'm gonna give you a few classifications. Whether you are broke Dick Danny or paid Percy, I'm going to outline and outlay some blueprints for you to follow so you can participate in the wealth transfer. Step number one, if you're broke Dick Danny or penniless Priscilla, go below, get the money management course. It's free. Get 30 days to 2500. It's free. Get the Hustler's Mindset audiobook. It's free. And there's something else down there, doesn't quite come to mind, but there's 4 free courses for you. And let's go ahead and talk about what you gotta do. You gotta respect the process. Because it's free and I'm helping you guys out because I have love for the common man. I have love for the broke man. I used to be the common man. I used to be the broke man. Now let's just get something really, really straight. I'm not gonna give you a free course, then hop on the phone and talk to you because you have not demonstrated what you need to do. There have been plenty of people who have watched these videos for the last 11 years and started business and made money and came back and bought the more expensive processes. So the first thing that you got to do is take action. So one of the things is you got to get busy. I know here on the YouTubes, there are many of these course creators that can like, you can make all of this money. You don't need a sales list. You don't need an email list. You don't have to use paid traffic. You can do all of this money and you don't have to change. First of all, you're gonna have to change. Let me go ahead and give you what happened to me. I was a regular person working the job out here doing my thing. And I never got into any economic abundance. At one point I had 3 jobs, a full-time job, a part-time job, and PRN. If you don't know what that is, in the hospital, there's PRN where you can call them and say, hey, have you got hours? So I was doing all of that and my economic situation was kind of janky. But I was working 60 to 70 hours a week. And that's why I'm here to tell you that if you just have a mere job and no business, no investings, you're not gonna be able to partake in this economic transfer, this wealth transfer. It's just gonna ear and go over your head. You gotta change, bruh. You gotta change. You cannot be who you are and participate in this wealth transfer. It's just not going to happen. And I know, like I said, there are many courses that are seductive and they're seducing you. You don't have to do the core competencies of business to make a lot of money. This is what they're telling you and they're lying to you because even if you can make some money, it ain't gonna last that long. Do you know the course, The Amazing Selling Machine, made $116 million? Guess how many people who took that course are making $10 million? But they made $116 million selling you that course. So one of the things is you go below, get the free courses. If you're broke Dick Danny, learn how to study because this is the thing that everyone needs to do. You have got to straighten out your finances. If you have a janky financial situation, you're not going to be able to participate in the wealth transfer. You need to get yourself what I call a financial device. It can be a YouTube channel. It can be a podcast. It can be a blog, it could be a small business, it could be a side hustle, it can be eBay. You need to get more cash. This is one of the things that I and another person has pointed out with many of the personal finance channels. They talk about frugality, save money, how to invest money, but very few of them talk about how to make more money. Once again, free courses below to help you guys out. And also, I want to have this conversation with you. Let's take 30 days to 2500. You need to go through the courses. You need to do the exercise. There's one part in there about hugging people. You don't have to do that, but everything else you need to do and you need to follow the blueprint to get the results. You need to treat it like you're going to work. You need to set aside an hour or two every day and consistently study the work, then apply the work. Plenty of people have taken this course and they've had amazing results. When I was building out this course, I had a guy who was making $10,000 a month. From the course, he scaled his business from $10,000 to $30,000 a month. The course works if you work it. If you want to take part of the Great Wealth Transfer, you're going to have to create some additional income. You're going to have to straighten out your finances. And number three, big one, I predict that 2021 is a year that you should be digging out of debt. If you are in consumer debt, you have a brand new car, you've got credit card payments, you've got student loan payments, I urge you to sell that new car and get you a hoopty, because that car is sucking up so much of your financial resources, it ain't funny. I am a cash buyer. When I buy a car, this weekend I spent $200K on two cars, pay cash. I'm getting the title in the mail. I don't have any interest payments, I don't have anything. So you want to be in a position where your financial life is lean as possible. You want to invert the ratio. Like right now, let's say your bills are $1,500 to $2,000 a month. You want to invert the ratio where your living expenses are way less than your disposable income, so you can take that $1,500 or $2,000 and start to invest that in your business, or start to go ahead and invest that in other assets. That's how you win the game. This is how you participate in the Great Wealth Transfer, the Great Reset. What's going to happen in 2021? You got a little time. The mortgage crisis is going to take years to roll through the economy. It's not going to be in a few months. You're not going to miss the boat. 2021 should be the year that you should be prepping yourself to take advantage of the Great Reset, because the Great Reset is going to last at a minimum 3 years, more than likely 4 to 5 years. And this is a time where you can start to deploy capital into the marketplace, get you some investments, get you some things that give you a cash upon cash return, so you can participate in the wealth transfer. Like, I'm not excited that people are going to be hurt. I'm not excited that people are going to lose their homes, people are going to lose their cars, people are going to lose their jobs. I'm not excited about that at all. My heart goes out. This is why I'm giving you these free courses, these free resources to help you guys out. Now, 2021, this should be your year. You should clean up your financial house. You should get rid of these car payments. You should get rid of these credit card payments. You should get rid of these student loan payments. You should do everything in your power to get as lean, mean, fighting machine. You should become a warrior. You should be in warrior mode. You should be in wolf mode. You should be hungry. You should be going for it, because I'm here to tell you, my expectation is at the end of the Great Reset, my goal is to be worth 20 mil. Let's say you manage to get your financial house in order, and then you go ahead and get yourself your hands on $25,000 to $30,000. You can turn that $20,000 to $30,000 into $300,000 to $500,000 during Great Reset. And that's game changing. For you who are making $20,000 to $30,000, to have a net worth of $500,000 to $600,000 in 2 to 3 years, that's a game changer. That's gonna be resetting the financial legacy of your children. It is a game changer. So you don't have to already have money, but you gotta put yourself in the position where you can extract money out of the marketplace for a business or service, so you can participate in the Great Reset, because everything's gonna be on sale. Houses gonna be on sale. Cars gonna be on sale. People are gonna be on sale. Commercial real estate is in a tailspin right now. Everything's about to be on sale. And if you are positioning yourself where you have some money, you can participate in the Great Reset. And the Great Reset is going to make millionaires, multi-millionaires, and people who are making a few hundred million are going to become billionaires. This is how the game is played. This is how it's set. Once again, for my common people, for my working man, for the average man, you gotta change, bruh. You gotta change. You got to step your game up, because you gotta make yourself uncomfortable for about 2 to 3 years, where you just like working like a badger, like you're the honey badger. Honey badger don't care. Honey badger just warrior mode, wolf mode. You going at it. You going at it, because I'm here to tell you, if you do this for the next 2 to 4 years, the rest of your life can be beautiful. See, here's the game. Like right now, a lot of people talking about fire. Simply live like a monk, save all your money, put it in the markets, So at the end of 8 to 10 years, you can sit down and retire. I'm not gonna say these people are wrong. I'm gonna say these people don't have enough information. I became a millionaire in not one, not two, but 3 years. I did in 3 years what these people are trying to accomplish in 10 to 15. And I'm giving you the game plan, the blueprint, the information so you can do it faster. Get off your butt and do work. Stop with the rent seeking. Stop looking for ways to extract huge sums of money out the marketplace without doing anything. That is going to kill you. That's not the play. And this is how so much of this stuff is set up, because I saw this guy who was advertising this course. And it's like, well, Jim, who travels a lot, and he's doing this business and he's making $60,000 a year and he ain't never home. I call BS on that. I want to see Jim's bank account. I want to see the net profit, because I don't believe in that. Because once again, building your business is going to take time. But if you take the time and you work hard for 3 to 5 years, the rest of your life can be beautiful. Understand from, you know, the phone calls I'm getting that a lot of you don't have any concept of where you should start. The first thing is you need to do a self audit. And I'm gonna give you an example. Say you are a people person. Say you're a person that you just go out and folks come to you and start telling you their life stories. That's a skill set. That means that you can be amazing in sales because you're a relatable person. People like you. And if people like you and trust you, they'll do business with you. So that's a skill set. So you should do a self audit of your strengths and weaknesses. And anything that's a strength, you should go out and find business models or things you can do that are in alignment with your strength, because it's going to be easier. This is why so many people fail in business. They go out and find a business that goes against their strengths, then they fail, because this is the thing. First of all, you're not good at doing whatever you're trying to do, okay? The second thing is you got to learn how to do something that you're not good at. Okay. And then the thing is you got to get to a certain skill level to be successful. So you're doing all of this stuff. You're working triple hard and you are ignoring, like give you a consultant client. He's in trucking and he wants to get out of trucking. So this is the game plan. All right. You want to get out of that truck. I suggest you stay in that truck for 2 more years. And what you do is you go out and you buy one truck and you get a driver. And then by the time you get up to your third truck, you can come out that truck and your income will be more than what you were making when you were driving. Here's the thing. People want to run from what they're good at because maybe they're burnt out, they're bored, but that's where your strength is. That's where your core competencies are. And many people want to run for that to this new thing to try to do this that they're not good at. And this is why they fail. Let's look at me. I wanted to be a writer, which is communication. So one of my strengths is communication skills. What is YouTube? Communication. What is creating online courses? Communication. So I am doing business that is in alignment with my core competencies and things I love to do. That's where your money is. Because many people are like, hey, should I do this business? Should I do that business? Do a self audit. Figure out what you're strong in and go out and look for business models that you can use your strengths to win. I'm about to tell you, there's many people who are going to cross over in this great wealth transfer, and many people are going to perish and they're going to have some bad outcomes. But for you to participate in the Great Reset, you need to have an LLC. You need to have a business checking account. You need to be in business. Having a job during the Great Reset is just going to get you having a job. That's pretty much it. So you got to, for those of you, I'm getting ready to do a Black Friday special on the Corporate Toolbox. The price isn't going down, but I'm going to adjust the payment terms. The link should be below. I'm gonna do it like $100 a month for 50 months or something like that, giving you an option to get in, giving you an option to participate, and giving you an option to get all of this goodness so you can start to win in the future. Because the great wealth transfer is on. This is where people, the rich, get richer. And you need to start mirroring those behaviors. Rich people have LLCs. Rich people have holding companies. Rich people have cash producing assets. You need to mirror those moves so you can get similar results. One of the things you can do, and this is a Black Friday special, you can get into a service business with little to no money and start making $500 to $3,000 a month just like that. So there are options, but once again, you gotta clean up your financial life, and then you've got to create a cash flow system using a financial device so you can start to buy up these assets that are gonna be cheap. They're gonna be cheap. Everything's going on sale. Everything's gonna be, you know, below market price. You could go in. The carnage is just starting. It's just starting. In my video talking about the housing crisis and how all these people who took forbearance, who cannot sell their houses, they cannot refinance, they cannot do a HELOC because they're in forbearance. This is gonna go boom. Right now we're having college football games postponed and moved around. We're having NFL games postponed because players are coming down with the bug. And this bug is gonna be with us for a minimum of 2 more years. So we're gonna be living like this for a minimum of 2 more years. And in that space is opportunity for you to come up. If you prepare yourself, if you create the opportunity for yourself, for you to get in warrior mode, for you to go ahead and play like, once again, having a job and just trying to save and put money in your 401k, that ain't gonna get you part of the wealth transfer. It's not. You need to be able to make a generous income so you can deploy capital into the marketplace, into these depreciated assets. So when they appreciate, that's where you get your wealth. Right now, let me tell you, like what I'm thinking about doing, it just really depends upon, you know, I'm gonna wait about 3 months, but I may pull the trigger on my first property and turn it into an Airbnb. But I'm not going to have a cheap Airbnb. It's gonna be a luxury Airbnb. It's gonna probably be a $450,000 house. I'm gonna trick it out, leather couches and everything. And if my math is correct, I can make $11,000 to $12,000 a month off that house, where if I got rent, I would be getting $3,500. So this is where my mind is going, because right now it's the holiday. You know, this video probably is gonna come out on Thanksgiving Day or maybe the day after. And people got on the road. Like the other day on the highway, people were on the road. They were going out of town for Thanksgiving. Traffic was insane. So what I want you guys to understand is COVID, no COVID, opportunity is going to be there. And it's going to require you to get out of your do nothing lazy side and stop rent seeking, looking to extract value out the market without creating value. This is what everyone's trying to do. It just simply doesn't work for most people. So right now I've got, you know, it should be a Black Friday special, corporate toolbox, $100 a month for 50 months, or you can go ahead and pay up. And I'm gonna give you 5 consults for everyone that pays up in full. And these 5 consults will be spread out of 5 months. So that's one of the specials. I'm gonna do another video about that. But if you wanna participate in the corporate transfer and the great corporate reset, the great reset, you need an LLC, you need a business, you need cash flow. All right, that's all I got for you guys. Hopefully this was instructional and educational. Please share this video with someone who needs it. And I will see you in the next one.